A year ago, my friend and I decided that we wanted to buy a school bus and turn it into a skoolie or an RV. So, we found one on Facebook Marketplace. We drove 2 hours to Pennsylvania to drive it back, another 2 hours home to New Jersey. This is the first day that we got it, and this is us driving it home. This is what it looks like inside. It's a blank slate. There's no seats and nothing inside. It's a 1999 Thomas 3800 International School Bus, and it has the DT466E engine.